We're gonna just put her hair into a ponytail, just like that. One.
What are you watching?
I'm learning how to braid Bird's hair.
What are you gonna practice on her head or my head?
I was gonna use my head.
Your head?
Can I use your head?
I don't know if I'm gonna regret this.
Okay.
Ow, you have to be gentle. Isn't it nice how quiet it is?
It is nice.
I mean, it's nice having Artem and Nicole around.
Is it nice?
Bryan.
What?
We love having them around.
We love it. Behind the back.
We really need to train ourselves how to be alone again, don't we?
What do you mean?
Do adult.
You're already bored of talking to me? As I'm braiding your hair and trying to learn something to make me a better dad.
Ouch.
Hold on, stop whining. Ta-da! Oh my gosh.
Is it good?
It's not horrible.
It feels crooked.
I mean, yeah.
I mean, it's not good, but it's not
it's
horrible.
It's not good.
Lately with Bryan and I, for some reason, every lighthearted moment we have turns into some competition or some dig.
You should give me a foot massage.
Do you want to massage my feet?
I'll massage your feet.
I say we take pictures of our braid, we send them to Nicole, and then we see who has the best braid. That feels really good.
Why are you worried about Nicole when we're having a long time?
No, I just want to see, who's
you
had
can't
the best
just
braid.
Enjoy the fact that your husband's massaging your feet. We have these moments like, man, we're connecting, we're having fun. I mean, competing over who does the better braid is like, that's like fun. But then all of a sudden it becomes about Nicole.
And if you want me to sit here and be silent and go to sleep, I will gladly do that.